If you need high-throughput elemental profiling of your plant samples, we welcome you to the Ionomics facility, part of the Future Food Beacon. Using inductively coupled plasma mass spectrometry, we can rapidly establish the elemental composition of grains, leaves, and soil extracts.
The Ionome comprises of all the mineral nutrients and trace elements in a living system. It is essentially total inorganic profile, including both metals and nonmetals, that can be measured at the cellular, tissue, or whole organism level. We usually measure the changes in the elemental composition in response to the physiological stimuli, developmental stage, or genetic modifications. By combining ionomic data with bioinformatic and genetic tools, we can start to answer very cool questions about physiology, ecology, and evolution.
The ionomics workflow starts with the digestion of experimental samples using strong acid and heating until the sample matrix is completely decomposed and everything is dissolved into solution. Preventing the contamination of samples is vital to the accuracy and precision of the technique. Therefore, all the samples are prepared in a dedicated prep lab that includes block digestion systems and a metal-free fume hood, allowing for efficient processing of hundreds of samples in a clean environment. Next, prepared samples are transported to a separate inner clean room for analysis. At the heart of the Ionomics facility lie two dedicated state-of-the-art PerkinElmer NexION 2000 ICP-MS instruments. Our main workhorse is equipped with a PerkinElmer Fast Dual Rinse Auto Sampler. This can accommodate 240 samples and allows high sample throughput whilst avoiding cross-contamination. Our second instrument is equipped with a single-cell auto sampler, Aspiron spray chamber, and Synergistics single-cell application software module. This system is predominantly employed for the development of new tools to study the plant ionome at the single-cell level. The liquid samples are first nebulized in the sample introduction system, creating a fine aerosol in the spray chamber that is then transferred to the argon plasma. The plasma can reach a temperature of up to 10,000 Kelvin, which is hotter than the surface of the sun, and this atomizes and ionizes the sample. The ions are then focused through a series of electrostatic optics into a tight beam, which passes into the quadrupole mass analyzer. This separates ions according to their mass to charge ratio, and ultimately, these ions are measured at the detector.
The main advantage of ICP-MS is that it has a great sensitivity. We can see the elements at the parts per trillion level, but at the same time, the technique has a wide dynamic range. This means that we can measure both low and high concentrated elements at the same time in a given sample. We usually perform quantification of up to 23 elements, metals and nonmetals, in a given sample that take just under 2 minutes to run. This allows analysis of up to 300 samples per day.
Once acquired, data is reprocessed, corrected for instrument drift, and normalized to the sample dry weight. This final quantitative data is ready for further analysis using suitable statistical tools. This raw data is also exported to our Ionomics hub. Many top-tier journals require that intact omics datasets are published online. This open access online database contains Ionomic data on many thousands of plant samples, including model organisms such as Arabidopsis thaliana, and also includes data from staple crops such as rice, maize, and soybean. To maximize the possibilities for knowledge exchange, the Ionomics Hub and its resources are free to use.
Observing an organism's ionome is a powerful tool to the functional analysis of its genes and gene networks that control mineral nutrient homeostasis. Typically, we use the mutant screens to identify the genes that are key in the mineral nutrients uptake, transportation, and accumulation. And then we use the natural variation screens to find the alleles that explain the differences in the ionome of the diverse genotypes. Additionally, information about the physiological state of the organism can be indirectly revealed through its ionome, that is the indicator of disease, health, and as well response to the environment. Recently, we used the ionomic approach to explore the ways the bacteria modify the function of root structure that pose as a gatekeepers to control the flow of water and solutes into the plants. We look at the ionome of hundreds of plants grown in the presence of different bacteria strains to understand how the interplay between the microbiota and the root diffusion barriers affects the plant mineral nutrient homeostasis.
As with all of the Future Food Beacon platforms, the Ionomics facility engages with collaborators both in the UK and across the world. For further details on how to work with us, visit our website. The Future Food Beacon, exploring new ways of feeding the world.